Hello, hello, bienvenue à tous, c'est pas comment
partager.
C'est une nouvelle nouvelle. Partager.
Thank you.
Salut, comment ça va, Kairos? Longtemps n'est pas revu depuis.
Oui.
Encore? Je sais même pas. Ça va, et toi? Et toi, quoi de neuf? Et si tant? Alors, vas-y. Unité, ok. La route, ok, ça marche. Des plaisirs, des plaisirs, je peux parler. J'ai du le temps. Bon. Ok, merci bien, Chaos. 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 Merci bien, Z Asu 98 RP. J'aime pas de son bizarre. Ah, d'accord. Bon bah, du coup, il y a un streamer, c'est ça? Ok, ça marche. Ok.
It's fine. The abnormal fluctuations have been accounted. Increase speed. You're in enemy territory now. Congratulations, Executor. You have successfully cleared all of the enemies. Don't look at me like that. It's very impolite. My daily tasks are data processing, information recording, data collection, sample analysis, vector construction. Obviously, the fight option is not among my available tasks, so protecting myself when I encounter danger and protecting the doctor's data is my prime directive. Let's move forward. We're not far from the target. The magnetic field in this area is interfering with the signal. Therefore, I can only ascertain the approximate range of the data's location. Enemy mechanical energy detected. Must be eliminated immediately. Consciousness 7.
What?
right?
I took you away once. Coordinate set. Countdown. 5, 4. Victor?
It's snowing.
T'as les reports? Attends.
You're finally awake, Executor. Upon recovering the data, the energy resonance rate was too high and generated a link between you and Meryl's Consciousness 7 data. You seem to be strongly affected. Now that you're all right, let's continue with our mission. The doctor explained that there were 3 copies of the stolen data. Meryl's Consciousness 1, Meryl's Consciousness 7, and Meryl's Consciousness 9. We only recovered Volume 7, where the detector reacted just now. It appears that the data has been scattered. Now we will begin expanding the search radius. Data shows that Meryl has a twin brother named Victor. He went missing in one of the wars, and Meryl has been searching for him. It's fine. The abnormal fluctuations have been accounted for. Finally awake, Executor. Upon recovering the data, the energy resonance rate was too high and generated a link between you and Meryl's Consciousness 7 data. You seem to be strongly affected. Now that you're all right, let's continue with our mission. The doctor explained that there were 3 copies of the stolen data. Meryl's Consciousness 1, Meryl's Consciousness 7, and Meryl's Consciousness 9. We only recovered Volume 7, where the detector reacted just now. It appears that the data has been scattered. Now we will begin Data shows that Meryl has a twin brother named Victor. He went missing in one of the wars, and Meryl has been searching for him. Warning, severe detector reaction. This is an emergency. Please follow me. Energy detector indicates something at 10 o'clock. Area ahead scanned. An enemy minefield has been located, along with Meryl's Consciousness 9. The enemy's minefield is very dangerous. I will go first and find a way through. Energy detector indicates something at 10 o'clock. Area ahead scanned. An enemy mine. Please avoid the guards the best you can, Executor. Yeah!
What?
The snow will tear you apart.
The second wave of enemies is coming. Prepare for battle. Incoming scan. Unknown. Warning.
Reporting in. No sign of Victor. We have expanded the search area. Find him.
What?
You saw Meryl's past again. Her data energy resonance rate is quite abnormal. Let's continue the recovery mission first. We have just locked onto the position of Meryl's conscious. The radiation index of the area where the data is located exceeds the standard recommended limit. In order to ensure your safety, I will need to move to this area.
Ha!
Unstable signal. Data recovery interrupted. Unstable signal. Data recovery interrupted. Please take a break. Retrieval has been interrupted. It appears that I'll need some more time to reattempt the retrieval process. Reconnecting to Meryl's consciousness 1. Reading data. Matching successful. I don't know if you will resonate this time. Warning. Abnormal resonance rate. Warning. Abnormal resonance rate.
What?
You haven't changed one bit. We haven't seen each other in a long time. Can't you at least smile? How did we end up in the same group anyway? Was that because of you actually worried about me? It's snowing.
Oh, and I'm older.
Maybe I came out first. I'm pretty sure I'm older.
All of Meryl's data has been collected. Please return to the doctor.
Welcome back. Merrill's data recovery was successful. Thank you for your cooperation.
Dr. Schutte will now analyze Merrill's data and compile a detailed report afterwards.
It mentioned in Schutte's report that you experienced an energy resonance with Merrill's data and established a certain degree of connection to her memory.
That feeling, it was so strange.
This phenomenon has happened before, but this is the first time I've seen it trigger multiple times in such a short time span. Well, Victor is missing while Merrill continues to work in Hycross. I also searched the Executor Order's archives for relevant records, but the results were basically the same. In fact, although Merrill is also an Executor of Hycross, she's really not someone who you could call a gifted communicator or socializer. The contents of her file are relatively scant. I had to sort and supplement a significant amount of data.
On this point, please allow Schutte to provide a supplementary explanation. According to Hycross records, after Victor disappeared in the Wollen snowfield, Merrill went to the snowfield to search for him many times after work.
Yes, and so, Hycross came to several conclusions. First, Victor may have died, and his body was dragged away by mutated creatures. Second, Victor may still be alive, but he cannot contact Hycross due to some unknown complication. And the third possibility, the most worrying of them all, is that Victor may have been taken away by the heirs of Ida. Of course, all these are just speculations. We don't know the actual truth for the time being. Returning to the subject at hand, I still have concerns whether the memory resonance between you and Merrill will somehow affect your body. Nah, not to worry. It won't harm you in any way. If you still have doubts, you're more than welcome to get a full physical checkup at the infirmary. Thank you for your cooperation.
Yes. Eh merde, c'est pas ça, c'est pas grave. No. Stop doing it.
Thank you. That's enough, they work.
On entend des blablottes, des blablottés, hein. Spawn là-bas. Et non, c'est le côté. Donc, celle-là. Oh, God, mate.
Ah.
Oh, it's bad. Bad, 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 bad. Miss Shelley, has Mia been fixed? Well, actually, there was a little... unforeseen incident? Incident? Have a look for yourselves. Mia.
Me. Me.
Huh? Why can't you speak? Mia? Mia's model was discontinued before the Cataclysm. Our language module is incompatible with her core system, so I thought to modify it a little bit.
Me. Me.
What?
Shelley! I know, it's my fault. But please, rest assured, I'll do everything in my power to fix this. I'm going to give Mia an all-around upgrade. But there's something I may need your help with. Mia's core system is powered by Omnium. But Meroria abandoned Omnium as an energy source. Dick, the thing is, Omnium reserves are scarce throughout the Vera region, ever since the Tower of Fantasy shut down after the Cataclysm. But you could try asking Director Eva. She might be able to help.
Well...
Allez, on va partir un tour.
Thank you.
What?
Ah, Executor. How can I help?
We're hoping to gather some Omnium, Director Ava. Miss Shelley said you might be able to help.
Omnium?
Miss Shelley is helping us repair Mia, but she is a pre-cataclysm model that only runs on Omnium.
I'm terribly sorry. While I do indeed have some Omnium reserves, it's needed to keep the space rift operating, and in case of any emergencies, it's too important to just give away.
Is there any other way for us to get our hands on some Omnium?
Vera's Omnium reserves were gradually depleted after the cataclysm. Nowadays, we can only extract a tiny bit of trace Omnium.
Trace Omnium?
Due to accumulation and concentration, some creatures build up a small amount of trace Omnium in their bodies. If you don't need all that much, you could try extracting it from...
Zero is helping us design and build a brand new Omnium extractor.
Hold your horses. I still need some time to upgrade the system and...
What?
Executor, Shirley, Meryl. Zero, has Samir responded? Meryl, we've run into a little trouble here. Trouble? We found some kind of weird egg that might have been left by the gray space entities. I worry there might be a group of gray space entities hidden nearby. Could I trouble you to...
Zero's in the middle of something, and I can't leave the research station.
Well, what about the Executor and Shirley? Could you come, please?
Fine. We're on our way.
Thank you! I'll send you the coordinates. See you soon!
What the...
Executor, Shirley, my thanks for your help.
Is this the egg? It's enormous. I'm so curious. What on earth comes out of it? Should we crack it open and take a look?
Samir, this may well be a gray space entity's egg, a priceless specimen. We can't just waste it.
Is there anything we can do to help, Huma?
There's a lot of gray-space entity activity nearby. We've repelled a few of them, but I fear this egg could attract a more formidable abyssant. So, before the Meroria reclaimers arrive, I'd like you to look after this egg. Samir and I will go explore the area.
You're so tiresome. Listen, let me keep the egg safe. You guys go explore.
Trying to get out of work again?
Hey, did you hear that noise? Sounded like it was coming from the egg? Look, something's moving inside.
It seems like...
You're nothing.
Samir?
Ugh, I told you to be careful. Something got out. Split up and go after it.
That's its real form, then. And everything else is just illusions.
Alors, je vais tirer les trucs, là.
Doing?
Watch the shadow on the ground. It's getting away. Back and meet up with everyone.
Does it? How about you? Didn't let anything get away, right?
It's all taken care of.
Well, the mission's complete. Even if I am covered in this sticky stuff, I blame you. Since we're done here, let's get back. Meryl and the others will be worrying.
Ha!
Pourquoi elle est dit en bas? Il y avait quoi perché là-haut?
The Ankh has been safely taken care of, and there is no sign of a large-scale Grayspace entity's invasion nearby.
Thank you all for your hard work. We'll be strengthening our monitoring of the target area after this. Oh, Executor. Zero has completed the upgrade to the Omniom extractor. It'll automatically follow you and help collect nearby Omnium.
You've been such a huge help. I can't thank you enough.
Just be careful when using it. It's really delicate. Don't come crying to me if you break it either. I'm busy.
Ah, d'accord. Bon, on va être là pour aujourd'hui. Dire à tout à l'heure.
Ciao, ciao.